Hi, I'm going to show you how to put together a simple wedding arch. We have all our pieces laid out. There's 4 7-foot poles and 10 16-inch pieces. Then up on top you have 3 6-foot poles and 2 angled pieces. First thing we're going to do is screw together the slats on the sides. We've got this side done already, and we're just starting on this side. I'm going to use one of these as a spacer. I'm going to start the top 4 inches down, and then I'm going to put my spacer in and start screwing the sides together. Down. Okay, now I'm going to go up on top and start from the other side. And turn this so that it matches up if it has a little bit of a bend to it. I'm going to jump down here, put the bottom one in right away. Facing is 16 inches, which is what these are, so just easy to use one of those. Okay, now I have the two sides together. I'm going to start working on the top. I want to stand these up like this. This top piece has a little curve to it, so I'm going to put the arch part up. through it straight down and then into this one sideways. And do the same thing on this side. If a screw's too long anywhere, you can run it in at an angle. That way it doesn't stick out. Put the top piece in. If there's any bark you don't like, you can just peel it off. Gonna run them in both directions again for the top. Now last thing we have to put on are these angled pieces. They're gonna go just like this in the corner. I like to put these on the back of the arch. But you can put them in the front if you want. The other side on. Okay, now it's together. I'm just gonna stand it up.
spin it around here. Can kind of just adjust the legs how you want. Make sure everything looks right. Should be all set.